Jesus speaks, "My son, today I call you to pray for all humanity urgently. Prayer is necessary in order to obtain the grace of salvation for many souls, otherwise they will be lost. For the moment of divine justice is approaching and the world is not ready. Pray, my son, with the same intensity of my heart. Feel responsible for the salvation of all mankind and pray that not one soul will be lost. Offer to the Father the merits of my incarnation, life, passion, agony and death. Offer it all in my holy wounds, blood, water, sorrows, tears and anguishes, and also in those of my Blessed Mother. There is no time to lose. Only prayer can unleash divine grace. I ask all spiritual souls to feel responsible for the salvation of their brothers and to offer the Eternal Father their lives united to mine, so that grace descends into the world and not so many souls are lost. Pray this prayer frequently. Lord God Almighty, unleash your grace on our humanity in so much need. Pour out your Holy Spirit, send your light to enlighten the consciences of all human beings so that we can see our souls as you see them, so that we repent and cry out for your forgiveness and mercy. Lord, release the divine superpowers to go into action."